Hi, I'm Noah Stoddard here in front of the Wells Fargo Center, where the Philadelphia 76ers are the first team in NBA history not to win a game this season. They finished the season 0-82 tonight with a loss to the Denver Nuggets, 119-120. Sixers will hope to get a lottery pick, but in the last 4 years, the team that has had the worst record has not gotten a lottery pick. I'm Noah Stoddard, ESPN.